are Jeremy Kyle. Nobody knew, but still it was elusive. And though they pursued Mr. J. Archer as he separated everywhere, they knew Dot was his mom. But still they went on searching and searching. I was provoked. It was not in accord with any known law. Laughing in the middle. Time blenders, all of them. The last statement with the departments of no name proved diversible to the authorities. They knew Judy was his friend, Dot was his mom, but they still went on searching and searching with no result. I was provoked. It was not in accord with any known law. Laughing in the middle. Time blenders, all of them. At the end, they tracked him down to a dancing high school. Rock school featuring an Egyptian, at least one, and a trombone musician. Then they disappeared, but they went on forever.